Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
I go where I like. What do you do here?
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, so, which means, of course, that I'm the local representative of the Hunter's Lodge. To be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that a vagabond Nora has any chance at passing them.
You might be surprised.
I doubt it. Let me know which trial you're interested in. For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you. Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using tear blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit. Very well. Get out there and give it your best.
Dust storm blowing in. Moves like water.
An impressive effort on the first try, you've earned a full sun. For this trial, you must here's a fine choice. giving up on that one. For this trial, you can shoot. Oh, and good luck.
Over at these machines, I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.
I guess I gotta do it quickly. I went down the right rope. It is about going down the right rope, too.
You're back, aren't you? Giving up on the... I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. For this trial, you can shoot the... Oh, and here's a fine choice. Your performance on that trial has earned you a blazing sun. I know who you are, girl. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Very well. Thank you. Don't you want to complete? Giving up on that one, Art. I know. Use. Good luck.
Have you given away the hunt? Override that Ravager. Fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
You didn't make the grade on that last
I'll try starting a video, see if I can get this down.